My name is Katarzyna Batko-Tołuć and I represent Citizens Network Watchdog Poland, which is a network of citizens all over Poland who are engaged in changing the distance between power and citizens, because we citizens are the source of power, while very often this is the administration or politicians who feel that they hold this power, while they should serve us. And the idea is actually, this is pretty obvious idea, this is the basis of democracy, but in Poland and in all new democracies, it requires some kind of refreshment and it requires to be enrooted. And for us, the best idea to do that was to get people engaged and to do this change together. But of course, this is very difficult to get people engaged. And I think that the innovations are very important for giving power to the people, because people need to know that they can somehow contribute to the idea, they can contribute to the strategy, and they should be given this freedom, but some space in the organization that they bring something. Like, we have the organizations all over Poland, or active citizens, and for years we were not able to build some stronger organizations everywhere. But at some point there was someone who said, let's do a coalition for the region, and they did it. If I was asked whether it's going to be successful, I would say no, it never worked. While these people, given this opportunity, they did it, and now they are like, we are proud and we can show that they are the role model for the others. So what I want to say by that is that actually you can't have the innovative environment or team or anyone if you don't give people some space to experiment, if you don't judge them at the beginning, if you allow them to feel that they are successful and you appreciate that and you show them as an example. And I think that there is some risk for any organization that at some point it becomes to be too noble, I don't know, too conservative, too controlling, because every organization knows how difficult it is to reach certain position. And if this position is reached, then there is much less openness for innovations. But innovations have to happen every time, every day, just because the organization cannot develop itself, cannot have broader outreach, cannot be stronger. And this is I understood that in the moment when I saw that people were able to take some responsibility. At the beginning, it was that we were the small group, a small group of citizens who wanted to make change. When we achieved that, I was very conservative, being responsible for how things are going. And I think that we got stuck at some point. And then the strategy to be like more flexible, more listening, changed everything. And now everybody is contributing, and it can be different level of contributions. I remember how difficult it was when there was no this atmosphere, when I wanted to introduce innovations and I had this resistance where people don't understand why, they don't want to, they judge everything very strictly, and you don't know whether you are not, whether the tool is unsuccessful, is not successful, or it's just people who don't want to follow the example. And this is death for any organization, when only leaders have ideas and when only leaders know how it is good to resolve problems. We need people and we need to create them a good environment.